Well, it had just turned spring, and I was happy for it to come on, because that last winter was so cold and it lasted too long. And when the sun came out, I started cleaning up. I took all of my dusty clutter and put it in the dump. There were lots of old receipts and boxes from stuff that I'd bought. I threw away all those important numbers, didn't give them a second thought. Then I took it to the curb for the garbage man to collect. I thought I'd done myself good and right, and you know I thought I'd gain some respect. Then I went to work during the day, that's what I do. I came back that night to an empty house, all my stuff was taken by you. Well, then I called you motherfucker, oh yeah, I said your mom was a bitch, because all you probably do is steal other people's hard-earned shit. But for some damn reason, you left me this old guitar. It used to be my father's, oh, it used to shine like a star. With its nylon strings, dusty and dinged up wood, I still think that you're an SOB. I'd still shoot you if I could. But if not for you, I might not have played it again. So thanks for helping me to remember an old and trustworthy friend.